In the year 1982, Tata Steel joined hands with Industrial Promotion and Investment Corporation of Orissa Limited to set up Ipi Tata Sponge Iron Limited in
Ileipoda, Odisha.
As in the beginning of all great stories, the company's epic journey started with a few teething problems. Being the first Indian sponge iron manufacturer to be accredited with ISO 9001, ISO 14001 and ISO 18001 certifications, today it is the leader amongst the DRI units in India. Starting with a single kiln with production capacity of 90,000 tons per annum, it presently boasts of three sophisticated kilns that have helped the company achieve record production exceeding 100% capacity in the year 2017-18. Tata Sponge has been giving preference to local people of the land in employment opportunities and welfare. With safety, which is treated as central to the entire production system, enables smooth operation, thus increasing the overall productivity. Various measures implemented by Tata Sponge take care of air polluting factors. A robust water recirculating system ensures that plant water is never released into nearby streams and is recycled for plant use. Tata Sponge has been working for prosperity of village communities by providing funds for irrigation, agriculture and for deep water tube wells. The Anganwadis for the rural children, including supplements to midday meals, speaks about the responsibility taken by the company. The company regularly invests funds in construction and repairing of classrooms and libraries. Tata Sponge Science Exhibition, conducted every year during company's Foundation Day, is the biggest science event in the region. Tata Sponge, in order to nurture the athletic talents among the local youths, organize inter-village competitions alongside providing them with financial and technical assistance. The Vidya Shakti Niyas, a women's welfare wing run by the spouses of Tata Sponge officers, undertake community initiative activities and work towards the empowerment of women through various programs and measures. Jeet Fly Ash Brick Manufacturing Unit converts fly ash into strong and durable bricks used in various construction activities. Time has been a mute witness to a metamorphosis induced by the company for the surrounding community. By virtue of the extent of this commitment over the years, Tata Sponge has earned repute in the corporate arena.